It's a hot, muggy Wednesday night in Tulsa, Oklahoma, 87 degrees, and you drip with every step you take as South Dakota State looks to take its first step towards a Summit League tournament title. Tonight, the fourth-seeded Jackrabbits take on the top seed and host the Oral Roberts Golden Eagles to open up play in the 2016 Summit League Baseball Championships. Rotola stands straight up on the right side. Clement into his wide. 1-1 breaking ball. A high fly hit deep to left. Zach Holt goes back to the fence, and it's out of here. Nick Rotola, a solo home run to left. Just his second long ball of the season. And the Golden Eagles, a 1-0 first inning advantage. White tops, white pants. The 2-2 from Andrew Clement is on the outside edge. Strike three call. The ball well down the stretch. Housel, one a line drive, slicing down the right field line. It's fair, and it will roll into the corner. Colsing will have at least a double. Cummings is there to throw it in, and Colsing in standing at second with his second hit of the game. Ringhoffer doesn't go. The 1-2 hit high in the air, deep to left. Hungate going back. It's over his head and off the fence in the air. Colsing scores. Ringhoffer stops at third. Munsterman's 12th double of the year has tied this game at one. The how 2-1 is a big chopper between third and short. Backhanded by Sanye. He'll fake the throw in the hole, but have no play. An infield single by Velez. Ringhoffer scores, and the Jacks lead it 2-1 in the top of the third. A check of Rotola at first, who's stolen in on the year. He's not going. Line drive into center, coming on. Unable to reach it is Velez. It'll one hop in front of him. Sanye scores to tie the game on the Rourke RBI single. We're all even at two. And one gone. The 0-1 breaking ball, one hopper to third. Newt Johnson to second. A high throw over Colsing's head and into right field. Backing it up is Jacobson, but everybody is safe, and the Golden Eagles lead it 3-2. She's at the belt. The right-hander's 1-1, and Williams a high fly toward center. Velez racing back, reaches up, and it's over his glove. Two hops off the fence. Watley scores. Cummings in from second. Two-run double for Williams. It's the doubles again. It's a five-run fifth, and the Golden Eagles lead it 6-2. Here in the Jackrabbits' seventh, Colsing is 2-for-3. And he hits a high fly ball, pretty well to right center. Rotola racing towards the gap. It hangs up for him. He stumbles, and he drops it. And Colsing will reach second base. We'll see how that score. Two balls, two strikes, two away with the bases loaded. The McMinn pitch, a liner into right. Coming on is Cummings. It'll drop in front. A run scores. Here comes Jacobson. Throw to the plate, and Jacobson runs into Matt Watley. But Watley was in the baseline, I believe. And Tim Cordill is saying that both runners will score. Here comes Ryan Fulmer out to argue. Watley was in the baseline and Jacobson couldn't get around him, and he bumped into Watley on his way to the plate. The 1-2. Breaking ball, a big chopper through the hole and into left field. Here comes Shero around third. Hungate's throw to the plate is offline and late. Shero scores. RBI single Paul Jacobson, and the Jacks are back within a run. It's 6-5. And the out was not called. Costa, 2-2 breaking ball, strike three call. Hungate down looking, one away in the eighth. His payoff to Newt Johnson is a little fister to second, caught by Rourke. The throw to first, dug out by Brett Williams, a double play. Two gone in the ninth, and Phil Velez, a hot shot to short, diving play. Trevin Sanye picks it off, and the Golden Eagle defense with a couple of huge plays in the ninth, and Oral Roberts holds off a South Dakota State rally.
Well, I told our guys I was really proud of how we played. We fought all the way to the last out. We battled them tooth and nail, and I couldn't be prouder of how they played tonight. It was a good ball game. We came up on the short end, but I was proud of our team. You know, he made a big pitch there to get out of the inning. We got a ground ball, and we didn't turn to double play, and that ended up being a big play in the ball game. And then Koss came in, it was just lights out for us, and held them at bay and gave us an opportunity to come back and win. And, you know, we hit some balls hard in the ninth inning. It didn't go through, too, but couldn't be prouder of our team.